peace. Everybody else made it? Good. So this is the Institute. They could have just held out down here forever. Why'd they need to come mess with us?
You're not having second thoughts, are you?
No, it's too late for that. They've shown that there's no way for us to coexist peacefully. If it's them or us, I choose us. In any case, here we are. No turning back now. You're gonna need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Once it's attached to the reactor, it can be detonated remotely. You get that on the reactor, and we can trigger an explosion that'll destroy everything the Institute has ever built. Just make sure we give the civilians a chance to escape before we blow the place. We're not here to commit mass murder. We better hurry. They're gonna realize what's going on before too long.
Sturgeon, you'd better get to work on this teleporter there. We need that thing running as soon as possible. You pull us back up as soon as we get the signal.
There we go.
I don't know a thing about the gold.
Thank you.
Hey there.
Hey, General.
General, found the reactor. Looks like you need to get yourself to the advanced systems area. Only, well, it's locked. I can't override it. Looks like the command can only come from the director's personal terminal.
Good riddance.
You're gonna need to get access to it somehow.
Didn't expect to see you again. Come to see the reactor, have you? We got it working without you.
I'm sorry it's come to this, Sean.
You're sorry? You can't be that sorry if you're here going through with it. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
It's for the greater good. The Commonwealth deserves to determine its own fate.
Spare me. You've spent time up there. You know as well as I that it's doomed. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
If you help me, fewer people will die. Will you?
Why would I ever consider helping you?
Help me. And I promise I'll protect any survivors to the best of my ability.
Very well. The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go. Just leave me.
Like that's opened things up enough for you to reach the reactor. Some other good news. I've almost got the teleporter working. Should be ready to pull you out whenever you need.
Like this.
Evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation.
About time we took the fight to the Institute. feel a lot better.
This isn't what I was expecting the Institute to look like. Hmm.
We'll cover you while you plant.
That's it.
Sorry. You only get one shot at this, remember? Good luck.
Kid showed up. Says he's the general's son.
Thank you for your cooperation.
All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
I mean it. Now let's get out of here.
I'm glad you are here to save me.
Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point. Thank you for your cooperation.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
Attention all personnel. Evacuate.
You sure you know what you're doing here? This thing won't vaporize me, right?
Aw, come on. Have I ever let you down? You've got my word that it's all set up proper. Now, are we going? Or are we gonna stand here and jaw more?
Absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it. I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site, then set it to shoot the kid here back to the castle. Now you press that button extra hard when you get there. I'll see you on the other side.
Let's get out of here. Authorization.
We've got this, man.
Please proceed to your assigned evacuation.
Why would they attack us when they had all this?
Hey there.
About time we took the fight to the Institute.
This was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
Holy shit. That was one hell of a bang, wasn't it?
So, that's it. The Institute is destroyed. It's finally over. You did issue the evacuation order, right? I didn't notice in all the chaos.
Did you actually think I would kill everyone?
I wasn't really worried, General. But watching that explosion, I just wanted to make sure we didn't kill anyone we didn't absolutely have to. I hate that we had to do that. But they left us no choice. It was war. But now, the war against the Institute is over. The way is now clear for the Commonwealth to finally come together and build something good for the future. But it's not all sunshine and rainbows from here on out.
The Institute wasn't the Commonwealth's only problem. We've still got plenty to do.
I couldn't have said it better myself, General. The Institute was the most insidious threat we've ever faced. They kept the Commonwealth divided for centuries. But there are plenty of other problems left to deal with. I don't think the Minutemen are going to be out of a job for a long time yet. As much as I might wish it. We deserve to enjoy our victory. Soon enough, it's gonna be time to get back to work.
Mission failed.
Hey.
Do you need something? I was just thinking of stopping with you.
New mission available.
Your thoughts?
Science, when used to advance the species, is a most wondrous thing. To see such knowledge perverted, this is a tragedy beyond words. But I think you did the right thing.
Your thoughts?
I was programmed to respect the laws of the land. But now, I find myself quite irked with all this lawlessness. For shame, all you lawbreakers.
Just wanted to check in, see how you feel things are going between us. Didn't have anything else.
Not a problem. Let us continue our journeys.
General, it's time to deal with the Brotherhood.
New mission available.
I agree. It's gonna be tough to fight their airship.
That's for sure. But I think I may have a way to take it out. I've been talking to Sturgis about using an artillery strike against the Brigwing. The trick is, we need to target it from multiple directions to overwhelm their defenses. Sturgis figures that we already have enough artillery to do the job. So we're ready to strike whenever you give the word. The radio operator of the castle is standing by to transmit the order to fire on the Brigwing.